Hi everyone, I am Prajit. Today I am going to do an experiment on science. For that experiment, we need water, liquid soap, a bowl and paper. Let me start. First, we need to pour some water inside the bowl. Now I have poured. Now little we should put paper. I didn't apply any soap, liquid soap in my hand. Now I am leaving inside the water. All the papers sticked in my finger. Now little soap I will apply. Now I am going to leave inside the water. All the paper moved away from the soap. Do you know why the paper moved away from the soap? The reason is because soaps are designed to break down the surface tension of water. The water molecules, however, want to stick together and maintain the tension. They can't maintain the tension, so they move away from the soap carrying the paper. So the water move away from the soap carrying the paper. This can be taken as in another way. Imagine these papers are germs. Now I have poured the water. Again I am putting some paper. Imagine these papers are germs. Now I am leaving my finger inside the water. See, everything sticked. Now I am applying liquid soap in my finger. Now I am leaving inside the water. See, all the germs moved away from the soap. From this experiment, I want to convey a message to you. Regularly wash your hands with sanitizer or soap to keep ourselves away from germs. Thank you.